part of any brand, you know?
Well, I don't. Right, sorry.
What are the three things you look into when we become a part of any brand?
Well, the three things that I... So the three things that I look for definitely is, do I relate to it? Is it something that I would myself wear? And how accessible is it in terms of price range, affordability and accessibility to people who are going to buy them? Yeah.
Okay. Who is your fashion icon and why?
I don't have a particular fashion icon. I think, especially today in the business, you see so many people have their own style statements and they're dressing beautifully. So I don't have a particular icon, but I definitely take inspiration from people.
You know, what do you prefer normally to wear, you know, the Western or the Indian one?
You know, honestly, I'm very comfortable in Western, but I also want, I genuinely feel like wearing Indian sometimes. So I like to mix it up.
But brand, like, how much you brand conscious?
I'm not very brand conscious, in the sense that Hot Curry is, I think, really nice because it's affordable, yet it gives you a finish and a product that is, it looks wonderful. But I don't think that it's something that I'm very much into brands. They're good for you, and I love them. Natural, always. I think for working women, I would say that, you know, we don't know how they travel, what kind of transport. So it's always easier and better to wear something comfortable. But that makes you feel confident because, you know, at work you want to present your best self. Yeah.
Who do you think is the current junk, you know, the most stylish actress in the industry?
I think everyone's dressing really well. So I can't say that one person is particularly better than the other. It's really been wonderful working with Digmanshu sir. I'm really happy and I feel wonderful that he's given me such a great role to play. I had a great time playing that role. We just wrapped the film yesterday and I felt really sad that that journey had ended because it was a beautiful, beautiful role. And it's been wonderful working on Yara, and I'm very lucky to work with someone like Digmanshu sir so early in my career.
What is the role about?
Well, I can't say much about it.
What are the challenging part, you know, while doing Yara with Digmanshu?
See, I think he himself is, everyone knows, a great director, but he's also such a fine actor himself. So he's someone who understands both mediums so well. So giving him what he wants and his vision in his head, that's been challenging and fun. In the future, hopefully, but it has to be something really good for the both of us, and it would be my honor to work with my father.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.